Three creative camera angles in 30 seconds. Let's get started. Starting out with the POV shot. This shot is used to put viewers into another person's point of view as if they were experiencing the scene themselves. Number two, the Dutch angle. A frequently used Hollywood technique, the Dutch angle is used to convey a feeling of uneasiness and add some drama to a scene. And number three, low angle. Low angles are a great way to highlight people and places of importance. Subscribe for more photo and video tips.